CYPELEC Distribution is a program that allows users to implement 3D circuits and load distributions for electrical system projects. To get started, we can import the model of a project hosted on the BIMserver.center platform and become part of the collaborative workflow provided by OpenBIM technology. This way, the geometry of floors and the heights of the building are automatically generated. The program can also import the layout of lighting points, sockets, and electrical systems modeled in other applications, such as CYPELEC electrical mechanisms, CYPELEC, and the OpenBIM Systems HVAC programs. After connecting and importing the selected models from the BIM project, we enter the electrical receivers, switchboards, and sub-switchboards and feeders. To do this, in the general options, we define the types of receivers. To do so, we first specify the type of load, such as lighting, electrical outlet, motor, or generic load, and then we enter its technical properties, such as load or power factor, and we also specify whether we want to use custom symbols. From the general options, we can also configure the drawing symbols of other elements in the system by indicating the tags to be shown and their references, and we can define their symbols. For link nodes, the program allows us to import the symbols of certain code specifications. Further on, we arrange the receivers in the work area. We can enter them freely in the model or use the tool to assign receivers to the loads and systems read from the project. The working interface is completely three-dimensional and allows us to create 2D and 3D views and to use previously defined work planes. Then, we create the switchboards for the system, in which we define the electrical circuits that will feed each of the receivers, as well as the power supply upstream, whether it is another switchboard or a node in the feeder. After creating the switchboards and circuits, we can assign them to the receivers by editing them or using the Assign Properties tool. We then enter the conduits in which the element they feed must be defined, in the case of switchboards or link nodes, and the circuits arranged in the conduits, and we draw them by connecting the different elements. We can detail the distribution by entering junction boxes and patches boxes. As additional tools, the program has automatisms to generate branches. In other words, to generate the layout of conduits between a junction box and different selected receivers, as well as to generate conductors in the conduits according to the distribution entered, which will allow us to identify and generate the circuits inside each conduit and the switchboards or link nodes that it feeds. We can complete the model by entering the feeder. To do this, we indicate the layout of the link nodes, such as the switchboards and the meter centralization, and then connect them to the panels using conduits. We can consult the distribution in the tree of elements, where we can select the loads, nodes, and circuits to visually highlight their position in the work area. Finally, the program allows us to print reports of the job that contain information about the distribution of switchboards and circuits, indicating their power supply, type of load, and power. We can also generate drawings with the defined 2D and 3D views that incorporate the necessary information for each element and represent them with the specified symbols. Authorized project participants can share and view the information generated with the program via the BIMserver.center platform, allowing them to access all the information from any device at any time. With the information supplied by CYPELEC Distribution, the electrical system calculation programs such as CYPELEC Core, CYPELEC REBT, CYPELEC NF, or CYPELEC RETI can automatically generate the single line diagram in order to carry out the calculation and checking of the electrical system.